Alright, what is going on, everyone? Swan here, and I haven't vlogged in like 4 days, but you know, we got a fun day ahead of us, so let's go. Ooh, it's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die, cause I got me for life. Yeah. Ooh, I don't need a hand to hold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul. So first things first, I'm gonna go to the gym because it closed early on New Year's Eve, and I didn't know that, and I went at like 5 o'clock and it closed at 4, so I didn't go on whenever that was, like Thursday, or I don't even know, I'm so confused with dates because it's break, but, and then New Year's Day, it was closed, and then today, it's open, so we're gonna go to the gym first of all, and then we have a basketball game to go to, and we're hanging out after. There's a bunch of stuff.
What's up, kitty? What's up?
Meow.
Talk to me. Talk to me, kitty.
There you go.
See, the difference between me and you is you think there's no difference between me and you. Shit. Baby, Austin is in the building. I'm wrong.
One hell of a time. Bye-bye. Ooh, it's actually not that bad out today. It's nice and sunny. It's pretty warm.
I'm sure quite a few of you are tripped up by me saying it's pretty warm, but because you can see that there's snow clearly on the ground, but, and you can actually see my breath. Can you see that? Oh, you can't really see it on the camera. But it's really not that bad. It's probably above freezing point right now, and it usually doesn't get like that in the winter here in Minnesota. So I mean, it's always nice when it does that. I just can't wait for spring break. After New Year's, it's like I just want the snow gone. I honestly, most Minnesotans can relate, I think, unless you're like a snowboarder or a skier. But I just wish that it would just go away, and then I could get to spring break, and then get to summer, and then yeah. I only really like snow for Christmas and New Year's. Christmas and New Year's are nice to have snow on, but other than that, no. All right, I don't know if I'm gonna show my face until I shower because my hair looks really bad right now. But anyways, we're gonna go to the gym.
Dude, there's no way. I just dropped my phone down here. Can you see? Oh, that's it right there. Oh, this is like the pit of doom, dude. I got it, maybe. Oh,
dude, when you drop stuff down there, if any of you drive or like sit in the front seat, if any of you drive, you know the struggles of dropping your phone down into this like abyss. You just can't get anything out of there. But anyways, we're at the gym and we'll be back in like an hour, but for you it'll be like 2 seconds. So anyways, 3, 2, 1. That was such a, oh my gosh, that was such a fail. All right, you don't know how much I hate running. Running is like the worst thing ever. But I don't know, I kinda gotta do it because I'm not in shape for the basketball season, so I've been running a little bit lately. All right, so in the group chat with me, Tyler, Max, and Danny, Tyler just sent a picture of these. They're the Roshi, they're like the winter Roshis that I want, and if he tells me where they are, I might just go get them. Look, you can actually see my camera in the mirror. Woo! But yeah, no, I'm probably gonna go get some if he tells me where. All right, so that was kind of a long cut right there. You know, I did a whole lot of nothing at my house. Actually, I ordered those Roshis that I showed you, like the winter Roshis. So that's basically all I did, and then I just listened to music. I was listening to a bunch of Joey Badass is so good. Like, I don't know what got me into him. I kind of started listening to him because Banks is always talking about him, and he's so good, and he's only 20 years old, which amazes me. But anyways, now it is 3:46 about, and it's time to go to the basketball game. And I'm gonna go alone, I think, because Danny is at Lifetime Fitness, just this gym around my area, and then Tyler is at his grandparents, so he's not going. So I'm just gonna go alone, but I'm sure there's gonna be a bunch of other people there, so I don't know, should be fun. And yeah, and I think Max actually might be playing. I think I told you he dislocated his shoulder again, so he was out for a little bit, but I think now he's back. And I'm trying to keep my face out of this sun because it's really bothering. It just looks weird on my face. But anyways, yeah, let's go. Let's put the camera down, hashtag stop vlogging and driving, and we'll see you at the game.
All right, I'm at the school, and this school is literally in the middle of nowhere. I'm at Holy Family. I don't know, if you live in Minnesota, you might know what Holy Family is. It's some Catholic school. It's literally middle of nowhere.
Jalen.
His brother went to Madison for, oh my god, he's grand.
Riley's brother?
Yeah.
He was the love of my life all through middle school. Oh my.
Riley Deering was?
Yeah. Almost.
Wait, she did? Oh no way. Oh my god.
We gotta break on.
Well, as you can tell, we just absolutely destroyed that team. I think when I got there, it was like, I think it was 7-0. And then about 3 minutes later, it was like 22-0. And then it ended up being like, I don't know, they scored like, I don't know how much it was, I forgot, because it's been like an hour or so since the game. But it was like probably 40-some points, and we had like 99. So anyway, we still destroyed them. It was kind of embarrassing. I kind of felt bad at first because I literally didn't think they were going to make a basket. They were all playing all their small players, or maybe they only had small players, and we were just destroying. So anyways, now I'm actually going to pick up my glasses. I went to Target with four other girls, and we just kind of walked around, and then we didn't really get anything. I don't think anyone got anything. But then one of them had to go home, and then they were just gonna figure out something to do, and they're probably gonna text me. Maybe I'll go hang out with them again, I'm not sure. But anyways, yeah, we're gonna go back to Target and pick up some glasses. Can't believe I'm actually saying that. I need glasses. Alright, I'm here at Target, and you see it right there. Next time you see me, I'm gonna have some glasses on, so let's see. Unless it's closed. I don't think it's closed, but I don't know, we'll see. Oh my god, look at me. I have freaking glasses on. This is so weird. They do help a lot though. Like, my vision is so much clearer right now, but I'm not too excited, honestly. Put my head on like that. Does that look all right? I'm probably not gonna wear it much tonight because I'm going out and I don't really feel like wearing glasses my first night out with them. So, I don't know if that makes much sense. I don't know. I just need to get used to like looking like this. It just looks weird. Oh, and I don't know what I think about it.
What's up? We're bowling.
Any thoughts on that picture?
That guy's really cute. You ready for this? Let's go. Oh shit!
I just spit out my toothpick, oops.
What'd you just get?
I just got a strike. I'm the best bowler I've ever lived.
Look at those shoes.
What?
Oh.
Look at your shoes.
Oh, that's really cool. Hey, you should be in there.
Check out Tyler's sick kicks.
So lame.
They don't
blow. Alright, I'm just chilling with my kitty. It's like 1 a.m. It's 1:07. And this, I just want to tell you something, because I hate unhealthy food. I love unhealthy food, but I hate that it's so good. And I swear, when it gets later in the night, it just looks more appetizing. It's horrible. It's just a horrible thing. I'm trying to be all healthy and stuff and eat all this healthy food. And I'm sitting here, I see this cookie at freaking, it's a Christmas cookie at like 1 a.m. and I eat it because it just looks so good. And it just ruins my whole day because, you know, I worked out. I'm just ruining it with this cookie right here, and it tastes so good. It's such a good cookie. But anyways, yeah, we got done with bowling. We went bowling with a few other girls. It was me, Danny, Tyler, and then my friends Taylor, Gigi, and Maddie.
and I did not win. Danny won. Danny actually did really well. I don't know how he was so good. Danny won, Tyler got second, I got third, and then I don't know what the girls' order was, but it was a good time, and I just didn't really film much because, one, my battery on my camera was running very low. I don't know why it was. I thought it was, like, charged a lot more, but it started to run low, so I just kind of kept it away. And then after that, we just went to my house, and, well, only Danny, Tyler, and I did, and then Max met us here, and we just kind of chilled upstairs, sat at the counter table, and just talked for, like, an hour and a half. It was, honestly, it was a really weird time, like, flew by. I swear, we got home at, like, 11:45, and then we just talked for, like, an hour and a half, hour 15 minutes. So, anyways, that brings us to right now, and I don't think I got really too much footage from today, so I'm gonna record, like, half of tomorrow, and then make it, like, add it to the video. So, this is not gonna be the end of the video. So, anyways, here we go, kitty. We're gonna say goodnight. Come on. Come on. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Look at him. She's taking out my hand. Got my glasses today. Not too excited about that. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. Oh, let me come over here. Oh, I hit my back kind of hard. Anyways, we'll see you tomorrow morning. Good night, everyone. Good morning, everyone. All right, this is gonna take some time to get used to, like vlogging and seeing glasses on my face. But anyways, we're gonna go to Max's and then we're going to Dick's. We went to Dick's in one of my vlogs earlier this year. It was right before the second home run derby, and it was with Anya and Alex. But now we're going with Max and Danny. I don't know what we're going for. Max just wanted to go, and I was like, yeah, sure, I'll come along. So we're gonna go there. Then I think we're gonna go to a girls' basketball game, and then that's when the vlog's gonna end. So let's go to Max's and see what's up. Max, sing along.
I don't know the songs.
Yes, you do. You know the song.
I am a bit far back.
I don't know this song. Dude, I have no room back here.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's a lot better.
Should we see what this car has in it?
Yeah.
Oh! 41 miles an hour in
0.2
seconds.
I think the 0-60 would be like 15 seconds.
We'll be testing it.
It's going right.
When God's ball. Oh, you can skate on that now? It's awesome. They're actually making it back. They did that a couple years.
I will be.
Those kids are going to the back of them. They're lower than that.
Our top. I know. I'm just, oh, what if you actually just yammed on it? What? Slicing and dicing. Pass it. Oh. No, I've dropped it. Come on, right here. Oh, caught it. Max literally just got done changing. When there's a changing room right there.
You're disgusting.
He's
you said
changing that? Out here. Look at him. There's a guy right there.
Day in the life of Max Cooper.
I used to do this all the time when I was younger.
What? Get your pants on. So dumb. I like this. Oh God, why are you always, you never have pants on when I'm vlogging. Nike Pro Combat.
They're almost done.
Hmm?
My pants are almost done.
All right. You're ripping them.
Yeah, we changed together. We're not gay.
Hey, but it's all right if you are gay.
Yeah, no, it's all good.
Nothing against it.
I have absolutely nothing against gay people.
You sure? Cause I'm sure I don't.
Good. I'm sure I don't either.
I'm not gay either.
You,
I think Max might be gay.
No.
Max might be gay.
Everyone's gonna comment saying, Max is so gay.
This is my outro song, and he has it on SoundCloud. We're just listening to it in the car.
Oh my god.
This is when my outro goes. This is my little red screen.
I think this might have to be the outro for the song.
No.
Huh?
No, we're not done yet.
No.
Roses. I use roses.
I know you use roses.
Yeah.
It's been a fun winter break, everyone.
Yeah. This is like so depressing. It's the last day of winter break for us. And then we go back to school tomorrow. We only had a week and a half off.
Here, Danny, pull it up to the side. Danny, pull up! He's right there! Oh, it's Danny! Alright, bye, Danny! Oh, pull up, off the backboard.
Max, how painful is it watching this?
Oh, shoot it.
Oh.
Oh, good pass.
Nice pass.
Oh, yeah. Coach Koopa over here.
Record this. Just hold it. Is it recording?
Yeah. Don't hold it on the top. Hold it.
Miles.
Hold it like on the side.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's see it.
All right. We're done with that game. Now it's time for my game, and like I said before, I think I explained, so I gotta clean off the camera. I'm going to go home. Hold on, let me turn this down. Jeez, so disrespectful.
I'm about to go get my suit, my coaching suit.
Yeah, Max is gonna get in a nice suit. He's gonna be our coach for the day. Every game he's gonna be our coach. And yeah, I'm just gonna edit this, then I'm gonna go to my game. That's the end of break, so I don't know. It's kind of depressing. We've already gotten through this, though.
Hopefully whatever. We can come over and watch that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to Max's after.
Oh yes.
Yeah, and then we're gonna get some pizza. We're gonna get some pizza, right?
Let's get some pizza.
I'm so down for some pizza, and then
I'm gonna call my mom and tell her that.
Good, and then yeah, and then we're school tomorrow. But anyways, yeah, we'll end the vlog when I get back home. So we'll see you there.
It's all good.
I'm
not gonna wear these
shoes. What are you doing? We're taking an. Wow, you got
from there! Oh yeah, I thought you knew that.
Nah, Ellie, can I put you in the video?
Why?
Just show off your blue hair.
I'm trying to get a good suit, Max.
Okay.
Who's walking with this?
I don't know, dude. Alright, well anyways, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It might sound a little bit weird because I'm in a closed bathroom because gotta do the light switch thing, and this is the only dark place I can find right now. So anyways, drop a like if you guys enjoyed, subscribe here if you are new, and let me know if you want to see more vlogs like this. So, you know how I like to do these outros. As always, I hope you're all having a nice day, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out, everyone.